It's game day, and Evil Ascend and the NFL welcome you to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle, Rin. It gets worse here every day. You learn to live like an animal in the jungle where we play.
What the hell are you talking about?
Shit just pops into his head and comes out through his mouth hole.
Remember, in the NFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Cincinnati Bengals. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, I scared all the shit out. I am a killer.
If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow and the NFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. Oh, I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you asked for, Grim.
And he just used his Beast Boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak!
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? He could go all the way! The 20! And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 90.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And it's first and 10. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they...
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. First down and 3. Ball hits the field, incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Something's like that in a quarterback.
Second and 3. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. I'll just assume that to orcs, this is arousing somehow.
Assume all you want and don't make it true.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
I remember that being an officially sanctioned NFL rule. Second down and a lot. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two,
boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Second down, and a defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one.
And that'll bring up third down and inches.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that's a first down. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. And it's first and ten. Nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot three.
That ball was almost intercepted. Third and two.
Hot, hot one. Hot two, hot three.
Oh, nice hit. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. It's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and two. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
No gain on that play. Second down and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. The defender says, I don't think so. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He's not going down.
Oh, man, he really...
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10.
Two, three.
Remember, folks, in the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Defense was reading him like a book. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And it's first and 10. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and 2. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and 2.
Hot one.
it, man. I was hitting those, you know, now. You know, yeah.
Second down and five. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and five. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Bam! Oh, man, that's the end of his day. You might want to try hurling those traps next time. It's first and ten. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of eight on the play. Second down and two. Oh, and that's one of...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on? Oh, he just got crushed! First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defender. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps outside. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's first and ten. And that player just transformed into a giant. And there's another pick.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. A pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
That's really...
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. First and ten. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why I'm at.
Oh, man, he just got skewered by the...
mood for a steak kebab?
Make mine rare. First and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And that'll be second and eight to go. Defense called warp speed. Man, that defender just turned on his head. Now, this reminds me of a lap dance I had by a skeleton once.
Oh, yeah, after the mayhem ball at that club 6 feet under? Yeah, my wife could smell the bone marrow on me when I got home. Big trouble!
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. And it's first and ten. Three-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yarders might grow up to be somebody one day.
Second down and seven. Shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to Lost Wages and deal cards. First down! The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. And that's a run for no gain. Second down and ten. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just wet. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man! Want some?
That's a gain of 10 yards.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. And it's first and ten. Leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Tim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Second down and 5. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Brix.
Goodnight to that guy, Brix.
You're an idiot.
And it's 1st and 10. You've got to love a player who goes down fighting. It looks like we've got a penalty here. Cincinnati Bengals suffer a loss at home by forfeit. Bad day in Cincinnati.
Hey, what's a good day look like here?
They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.